Ze zien eruit als een bende volgelingen van Lodewijk de XIV. Ze geven zichzelf de bijnaam van een leger van Alexander de Grote. Ze zijn bij ons te gast en wij hebben er een gesprekje mee. Ik heb het over Army of Lovers. Welkom La Camilla. Am I saying that correct?
La Camilla, yes, that's right.
Okay. Army of Lovers, what does it mean?
You can't use your imagination.
I can. Next question. Which member of the group is making the music?
We all make the music. We make it together.
Music, okay. What would you say if I'd say your music is influenced by Abba's music? Is that correct?
We get influenced from many kinds of things, like Abba and other things.
Okay, thank you. En dan gaan we nu over naar Francesca, want die zit met de twee andere leden van de groep.
I invited Alexander.
No, that's
and
wrong.
That's wrong. Jean-Pierre. Like no, you're Jean-Pierre.
Yes, I am. You're not like Camilla. You're
okay,
like
I invited Jean-Pierre and Alexander. I invited them into my bath, and I'm going to ask my first question. Okay.
Okay.
Whose idea was it of making this particular video?
The Crucified video. We made that one in a castle in the south of Sweden. But it was...
Whose idea was it?
I don't know. We just feel at home in castles. So we just thought, let's make a video in a castle this time.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Well, we had just bought the castle and we thought we could just as well use it.
Of course, that was a wonderful idea, no?
Really, let's get to the serious questions. Is that your boyfriend over there?
You really want to know?
Well, what is he doing there sitting hugging La Camilla if he's your boyfriend?
You angry shouldn't about that?
Shouldn't you go over there and hit him?
No, of
and
course
then go
not.
Home with us?
Because...
Yeah.
Okay. Okay, I read something about Jean-Pierre.
Yeah. Are you comfortable?
Yes, I'm comfortable, of course. I read something about that you hate Roxette, that you don't like D-Light. Are you really such a bunch of rebels?
I don't think it's very rebellious to be against Roxette, is it? I mean, obviously in Sweden, Roxette and Army of Lovers are the two biggest bands today, and there's like a war between the two bands going on, and all the nerds and all the old people are on Roxette's side, and all the young people and all the fashionable and tasteful people are Army of Lovers fans. So it's like a war, yes.
Who did your hair?
My hair? What do you mean, did my hair? It grew itself.
Yes. Wonderful guy. Let's show something on stage.
And I'm not having a love affair with my hairstylist, if that's what you think.
Okay. Laten we kijken naar Army of Lovers.
I cry.